Right. Hello, everyone. Today, we're playing a brand new game that just came out. Thought we should check it out. Called Janitor Bleeds. Entity can detect the light from your flashlight. Okay. It is said that in the forest lives an evil so great that it twists the path of a lone traveler like a reeking black hole. There is no knowing where the path has led you until you have passed the point of no return. Damn. Hate to be in that situation. Objective? Find help. Yeah, probably a good idea. What if there's a line of dialogue here saying, "This tree wasn't knocked down before"? Place I can go. Nah, not through here. Huh. I woke up in my car having crashed into a rock. Must have been heading home. Luckily, I still had the gear from last week with me. No way I could have climbed back on the road with my busted leg. Something is definitely wrong here. That damn light. Maybe I can resist its call one more night. Huh. Someone else crashed here before. Light. Uh-oh. just figuring out controls here. Whoa. That was odd. I should probably keep the flashlight off for a bit. Monsters out there, don't want to draw attention to them, to myself, you know? Really bad feeling about this, but don't have any other options. Yeah, I have a really bad feeling about this. I know it's pretty dark and I intentionally am leaving the flashlight off, but... I have a gut feeling that turning it on would be a bad idea. Yeah, please be aware, I've never played this game before. Just want to, you know, show you guys the gameplay. Press control. No, I'm using a controller. You can use a mouse and keyboard, but because I am playing the PC version. Crash my car. It's dark in the woods. There's possibly something after me. But hey, there's an arcade. Himo's Arcade. Play Janitor at Himo's Arcade. Wait, is that a game? Or are they hiring a janitor? I am imagine if there was dialogue, you know, in this game, probably what your character is saying or thinking. Carpet looks cool. What is that? A token? Okay. Investigate the arcade. Quote-unquote, investigate. Let's see. KO. Torsion? KO. Motomania. Boy, Phil. Creative name. What is this? The cheese. The vengeance? Vegas spot? Torsions, more KOs. And again, skee-ball. More claws and toy fills. I guess this is where you collect prizes. Space cavalry. Sunset Drive. No Pac-Man, no Miss Pac-Man, no Mortal Kombat, no Street Fighter 2, no Michael Jackson's Moonwalker? Ah. Hey, what if they have games in the bathroom? That's too pixelated to read. This may get me killed, but before I turn on the flashlight, What is... Yikes. Some odd prizes. Look like toys you'd find in a swimming pool or something. Alright. Let's take a... Alright. Wait a minute. That's locked. Okay. Well, let's go here. Jeez. A key. Can I use that as a weapon? Looks like a break room. What's this? Almost done with my first week here at Hemo's. I came here all the time when I was a kid, so the feeling is pretty surreal. Everyone's been really nice but Ryan. He stopped tending to the cafeteria, spending all his time in the May Hall instead. The others have heard him whispering some nonsense like, he's seen the light and we will all be covered with sheets. I'm not sure what his problem is. Must be very serious, I have a feeling. Power up. Yeah. Okay. Revolt. Rose Hill. When life serves you lemons. Not very good at reading Korean. Almost looks like an Atari 2600 game, this artwork. Before the Fall. Wonder what's under these sheets. Fridge head boy? What the hell? Oh man. What is this? Jeez. I don't know. Looks like some kind of sci-fi game almost. Do not. That's what it looks like. Well, you know, if this game is in the bathroom, maybe some kid didn't wash their hands before playing it, so. I most likely shouldn't be doing this. But, you know. played plenty of games where you make the wrong decision, so... Didn't seem too difficult. I saw a shadow move. Anyway. Feeling that that's something sinister behind it. So, should probably just leave it. I think the way to move forward is to continue this game. I have a bad feeling. No. This isn't good. Goes nothing. Okay. That wasn't there before. Me, or am I hearing footsteps? Oh man. I don't like this. There's something out there. I can hear it, and I don't like it. Huh, pockets full. I have a feeling this is the only way out of the office. Crap! Idiot. Thank you. Oh, man. What was that? He won't work. Well, that's reassuring. I have a huge feeling a jump scare is about to happen. You know, I've seen enough horror movies to know that when your flashlight flickers, boom, something's gonna pop out. Thank you. like this. I really don't like this. Here we go. I'm slowly piecing together what happened here. I've barely managed to avoid the entity. I'm not the first one that has stumbled into this place, nor will I be the last. I don't think the entity is what's truly behind all this. It's just a figment of what's bleeding through the janitor into this world. You are dead. Alright. It's getting late, so I need to stop here. Thanks for watching. See you next time.